So, let's take a seat and let me explain to you the desktop. So, what I have is a Vivo dual monitor mount. As you can see, the dual monitor mount. All the wires are down here. I do have, I don't know if you can tell. I do have some cable management sleeve going on right now, but most of the area, I have it contained all right there behind the PC. So I'm not that bad on cable management. Right here, I could do a little bit of work on. I'm thinking about trying to run these a little better. And I do have some extra sleeves, and I'll show y'all those in a little while. These are holding up two ASUS 24-inch, 144Hz, 1 millisecond monitors. These monitors are badass. I have my PC right there, and I have my HDMI selectors, which I can swap this for Xbox gaming, and then my dual monitor for PC. And it's easy for streaming and all that. My Elgato runs through everything, and it's pretty good. Behind, I have a shaker for my gamer fill, G fill, whatever you want to call it, guys. State Farm agent calendar that they send me. HF Kane, if y'all didn't know, that was my old gamer tag when I played for Team Hellfire. I had some cards made up, and I just got those right there just for show. The iPad Mini, I have the Clips THX, whatever, surround sound 2.1 Dolby Digital. This thing is a fucking monster, all right? PIP-BOY edition. Fallout 4, I have that is cool. These are the two controllers that control my LED lights, the ones behind the couch and the ones on the desk right here, which I have those. Also on top, guys, is a Corsair extended mouse pad, Razer Mamba Tournament wired. I got those zip tied along up with this so I can keep all those wires nice and together. Then I have the Corsair K70 rapid fire keyboard. This is a badass keyboard, guys, for gaming and just overall use. To my left, I have a lava lamp, which is amazing. I have a Microsoft Elite controller with custom paddles, Gears of War, that's on backwards, different link controls and gears. Pretty cool. Sitting on top of a stand. I also have a iMac. I think it's like a 2012-13 model. i5 processor with super drive on it. And this is for like video editing, music software, stuff like that. I have a Blue Yeti professional USB microphone on a newer stand. I have the Logitech C920 camera for 1080 streaming. That's what I use for all my streaming wear. And that's pretty much the top of the desk, guys. Now I'm going to get into the bottom of the desk. And also, let me tell you, you see some of these are picture or stickers and stuff. My whole thing is that I want to be able to sticker out this whole top desk so it actually looks cool. And then I'm going to redo all the LED lights, and I want to put dual strips all the way around. And just make that look really cool. So we'll see. But let's go underneath and see what our other hardware is. That is our PC specs, Xbox, and more, guys. Let's get into it, guys. So one thing I do want to say before I go into any of my hardware stuff, my specs. Most of everything in this room, I have either got or did get from Best Buy. I am no way in shape or form sponsored by them. This PC is by iBuyPower. I bought this from Best Buy. This is the BB931. I'll talk specs, guys. This has a i7-7700K processor. 4.2 gigahertz. This has a, and that's i7. Liquid cooled with 16 gig RAM. I have the GTX by MSI, GTX 1080 graphics card, along with the MSI motherboard as well. This thing is powered with 700 power supply and also has 1 terabyte hard drive and a 240 SSD. Down below, I have the Astro A50 full wireless gaming headset, a pencil sharpener, and a whole bunch of other shit. The Xbox. This is Xbox One S, 2 terabyte. Also have a 2 terabyte external hard drive in here. This is storage for parts and different cords, all kind of shit. External hard drives, cleaning, all kind of tools and cords and shit. HDMI selectors, splitters, Elite controllers. I got plenty of those. I broke one and I used it for parts, and then I got 2 other ones that I play normal wear and then professional wear. Blu-rays, special Blu-rays, 4K Blu-rays, those are new ones. Don't worry about that background, guys, the Star Wars thing. I actually got that when I worked at Best Buy. Was able to bring it home. I'm going to hang it up here in the wall. I'm trying to find a frame for it, but I'm just using that right now so when you walk in the door, you don't see those wires. I'm hoping to take those acoustic panels and build up down here a section, so then you don't see it and everything will be soundproofed in and more of a tighter area and just something cool that I'm going to work with. And I will have that all set up in a video. Good, my subwoofer, guys, Astro A40s Tournament Edition, Elite charge cable. That is pretty much it down below. I also have a Bluetooth speaker right here, guys, that I can hit a button, turn that on. Kind of just got that on top of there. Kind of holding up the wood, but I don't want to talk about that. I had to do something because this is a plastic desk, so it's hard for that big ass pole to hold 2 24-inch monitors, but it's doing it because of that piece of wood and this speaker box that I can have charged up on the other side, and I can turn it on. Then I have speakers underneath there as well to play whatever I want. So the being able to use Bluetooth is amazing. Let's go up in the game room. In this side, this room, this is gonna be a two-part room. I'm still belting onto it. I'm gonna be using this as a booth / hold all of my damn games. Let me show y'all. Yes, y'all are looking at fucking classics. Let's walk in here and check it out. Let's get into this game, guys. So, another Elite controller up there. To the right, DVDs at the very top. It's my favorite movie, The Town. That's in 4K. I got a lot of Blu-rays. My Xbox One series from the top, newest ones and shit. I got GTA. I got Metal Gear, Call of Duty, Gears 4, Mafia, all them games, right? Ghost, Prestige Edition, couple phones, 360 games, shitload. That's not it yet. The retros, you know, Snowboard Kids 2. That's a $75 game, you know. Mario Kart, that's still like almost 50. Fucking Rainbow Six. GoldenEye Classic, Snowboard Kids, the original, Super Smash, Perfect Dark. I mean, these are classics. You know I keep them. Blitz. So I got all those games, man. A lot of retros. I love retro. That's the little game room. I'll be decking that out. I'm gonna have a. I forgot, the most important, man. The Rainbow Six Siege 5-piece poster. That is legit as fuck, guys. It's pretty cool. My father got that for me as a Christmas present. Same with that one as well. And that is just too dope, man. The actual Rainbow Six Siege. You know, going through the door, the breeze and clear. It's awesome, man. The law of the land. As far as everything I got some cool shit, guys. Can't wait to deck this all out. Like I said, I'm gonna have something tall going up there. I'm gonna have some, you know, different collectibles and stuff, and we'll start a collector series, and you guys will get to see all the cool shit I hope that y'all enjoyed this game room setup. Like I said, this is a start. There's plenty more adding on to do to this. And once we're all done and we just can't put any more in this room, then I guess we'll get a bigger room. But until next time, guys, it's CaineTV. Make sure to leave that thumbs up or thumbs down if that's truly how you feel, if you want to be a fuckboy. But if you feel like you enjoyed this, you enjoyed the setup, you want to know anything, all the prices and stuff, I'll try to my best to put in the comments below. Guys, it's CaineTV. It's your boy Andrew Skates. Vlog 2 with the game room setup. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section below. I'm out.